Zach, big fan.
Yeah, two-time NBA All-Star and brand new Sacramento King, Zach Randolph, leaving jail after being arrested for possession with intent to sell. And that was just the beginning of a crazy night.
There was a war in Los Angeles last night.
Yes, an army of cops deployed to Nickerson Gardens in LA.
Which is not like the nicest part of town.
It's a project that has a lot of problems. Gang problems and drug problems.
And apparently party problems, because a noise complaint brought cops, which brought drama, which brought more cops. And in the chaos, Zach Randolph was arrested for weed. Lots and lots of weed. A felony, actually.
After he gets arrested, people went crazy. They were throwing rocks and bottles, smashing cop cars.
And posting images with a friendly message to the boys in blue. As for Zach,
just got released this morning, so we were there. We sent our PA to go shoot him as he walked out.
Tell me what happened last night.
The guy that'll pick him up basically shut our guy down.
What you coming up on knocking down?
That's a big dude.
You sent the wrong person.
Who'd we send?
Danny's here.
And alive.
Hi, Danny.
Were you scared?
I was terrified. No, his friend was like, I'm gonna beat you up. And I was like, I just bolt head.
Yeah, but you got the shot. You got the respect.
And I almost got punched in the face, so.
But you didn't. So that's good. Bye, Zach Randolph. And Zach Randolph's friend. You're scary.
We're TMZ. If you like our vibe, click on that button and hit subscribe. We'll send you more.